Welcome to Electrical Installation and Maintenance class, and I'm your teacher, Alex P. Ulep. In this video, I will going to discuss to you the different basic hand tools used in electrical installation and maintenance. So please watch this video until the end. And please don't forget to like and click the subscribe button, okay? In the installation of electrical wiring, most of the work cannot be done using our bare hands. To do the task, electrical tools or equipment are needed to perform the job. But what are the different electrical tools and what are the different uses of it? First tool are the screwdrivers. These tools are used to drive or to loosen or tighten screws with slotted heads. There are four types of it. First is the standard or flat screwdriver. This is used to drive or to loosen or tighten screws with a negative or a single slotted head. Second is the Phillips screwdriver. This has a cross tip resembling a positive sign. This is used to drive screws with a cross or positive slotted head. Third is the stubby screwdriver. This comes in either standard or Phillips screwdriver with short shank or blade and a shorted handle used to turn the screws in a tight spaces where a standard screwdriver cannot be used. And the fourth one is the Allen screwdriver or wrench. This could be in a shape of a screwdriver or a wrench. This is used to drive screws with hexagonal slotted head. Another tool used in the electrical installation and maintenance are the pliers. These tools are made from metal with insulators in the handle. There are four types of it. First is the combination plier or lineman's plier. This is used for gripping, holding, and cutting electrical wires and even small nails. They are usually used by linemen in doing heavy tasks. Second is the side cutting plier. This type of plier is used for cutting fine, medium, or big wires and cables. Third is the long nose plier. This is used for bending, holding, and stretching wire. And the fourth one is the wire stripper. This is used for removing the insulator of a medium-sized wire. Another tool that is used in the electrical installation and maintenance are the hammers. These are used to drive or pound and pull out nails. There are three types of it. It could be a claw hammer, a mallet, and a ball pin hammer. Electrician knife is used also in the electrical installation and maintenance. This is used to remove the insulator of big wires and cables. Another tool is the portable electric drill. It is used to make or bore holes on metals or concrete walls. And the last tool that we can use in the electrical installation and maintenance is the hacksaw. This is used to cut metal conduit or armor cable. So, that's it. I hope you learned something in this video. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.